There you go.
Is it Man City in it?
Why the fuck are we looking on Man City?
Because it's a startup.
It's not. Why fucking...
Oh, it's because... I've just logged into this console.
Yeah, now I'm gonna have to change your fucking team. Because you've got it.
No, you don't. Press the PS button. There you go. Don't change your thing over. No one yet. If we actually pick Liverpool.
Who's on?
You.
I get to pick the team.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead, pick your team. If you've changed any of the squads, that's just being douchey.
I would change the squad from that use.
Really?
I'm the fucking lead.
Take Danny Ward off of value. You're not gonna use him, are you?
No, but I'm not gonna use any of these.
Ready?
That's the thing to fucking mean. Your leg was gone from Golden Glove before then.
Bad low telly. Come on.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. This is the Liverpool side.
That's a pen. See that? Fucking straight away. That's quite a good thing to do. Oh, the first shot.
Can't read comments.
The interception is made. Here's the shot. He's blocked it there.
got someone there, we've got someone commenting, and I can't read them. I'm live on Twitch, that's why. Why the hell did he just literally run past the ball? Surprised me nearly caught her. Finds it hard to catch a cold.
Into the face of the opposition. Hampshire. Referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it.
I've got no internet connections to check.
Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Got the tackle in. Mertens.
Go on, Hampshire. That'll do, Pete. That'll do.
Felipe Coutinho. Good form today, he's playing very well. He's playing well.
Pen? Pen?
That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Fucking hell, that was one for the, like, cameras. What was that, Higuain? You just like passed the ball back to him.
They do defend very well, so they could have gone on to win the World Cup, but we'll never know.
Football.
Yeah.
Look at that. There's no way, no way. On here, that'll fucking happen.
Daniel Sturridge. And back he goes.
Anybody here, I'm getting a Watford in the stream now. I just can't read it.
Touch of class, a back heel there.
Never, never, never. Me seeing as people are actually commenting, I'm like, I have no idea what the hell they're saying.
Possession in the midfield area.
What the hell?
Henderson. That's a really important challenge. They would have been in. Daniel Sturridge.
Come on. Doing a lot better, like 30 seconds ago.
Oh,
just
Balotelli!
Shame he's not that fucking good in real life. You fuck off closing him down.
Here,
He's great, Tom. What the fuck?
Here he comes. Mario Lavatelli.
Referee.
Oh!
Not one of them. Not one of them offside. Not one of them offside. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, ref.
What a sweat. Look at that. Near post.
Yes, Lewis, what face? Why? Why would you look like you're going to?
What's impressed me about Napoli in the 13-14 season is we saw a bit of them in
They've
been moved on for good profits as well, but they found another team, really, another way of attacking and winning trophies.
Yeah, quite. I mean, it was set in stone almost, wasn't it? That three-pronged attack. Hamsik still there, but that brought them so much success. They were such a threat. Benitez has had to go in a different direction.
Fucking Skirtle's the slowest player on this fucking game.
Mario Balotelli. It's only six yellow cards to his name this season, which
has Balotelli got a yellow?
No, I mean, it is so easy to pick up yellow cards, so that's okay. Cristian Maggio. Got a chance to cross. Coutinho. Cross now from Cristian Maggio.
Yeah, fuck off.
Here he comes. Hey, near post. That's four. Balotelli. And he's being downrated because he's been playing shit.
A goal from Balotelli. And he couldn't have took that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
He was just like not doing nothing.
Are you mad?
What about how they are?
Sitting at that sofa. Oh, he's going all through the tap and...
Yep. No foul from Balotelli, really.
Nice one. And it's in! Boom!
Give it to Gerrard. Cheeky, the back heel. Stephen Gerrard.
Stephen Gerrard, England's captain.
Now he's just being a bitch and passing it back. On the counter attack, and the ref ends up blowing the whistle. Makes sense. Why? Why just lead the ball when, like, it was blatantly obvious it was to him? Ref? Ah, no. No, no pen.
Why are you going to get a pen for that? Look at that.
Yeah, like that was a free kick. Makes it.
Fizzled out here, goal kick. Jose Callejon.
Okay. You wait till Markovic comes up.
Hell no.
Blaming the controls now.
Where's the fucking thing? I want to change them.
Change what?
My control settings. There we go.
men. He's got 11 goals so far. Respectable. He could get a few more.
Yeah, he might do. He can probably look back if he doesn't get too many more. And be slightly disappointed with that total.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. It might be needed a goalkeeper.
That's a free kick.
Never. Never a free kick.
Are you ready? Oh. Are you ready? I want to put Markovic on.
Gökhan Edler. Hampshire.
Yeah, fuck off, ref.
That's what you call pressurising. How's that not a free kick?
Same reason why I never got a free kick on the edge of the fucking box.
It's Balotelli! Mertens.
Murray grabbing prick.
He's played well here, the defender. He wouldn't be anything he fucking wants if he scores. He's coped with it well.
Gone in strongly.
Like white on rice.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. I
wonder where that was going now.
Fuck off.
Yeah, daddy. Hey.
You taking Gerrard up?
Always do, we got fucked. Markovic. Offside.
No, he's not offside. He just decided to fucking knock the ball away from himself. Stupid prick.
Really on top of their game now.
That way in a foul.
Oh, that's a free kick. Oh, probably. You ready?
Fuck off.
There he is.
Yeah, no, fuck off, referee. Clearly biased here.
Markovic!
Bang. Never offside.
I'll let you have that one. Because it was offside. Coutinho.
Anyone thought, like we did, that Liverpool were going to have some problems in this game? Proved totally wrong. They've ripped the opposition to shreds. It's been a dominant performance, and they are thoroughly deserving this position.
Yeah. Miles offside. Miles offside.
See that? Look at me, I'm under ball. Far more often than not.
He missed. He's offside.
He got back on. His arse was offside. He can't score with his arse. Therefore, he's not offside.
He can't actually score with his arse. Has been done. Yes, ref. Yes, ref. You give them an advantage.
There's still a challenge coming into Danny Sturridge. It's a chance. And here's the shot.
What the fuck are you doing? Keep it! Keep it! What the fuck are you playing at? You thick cunt.
Balotelli! was a handball back.
Daniel Sturridge.
Yep. Because it makes sense to just stand there with the ball right in front of you. What the fuck, Mertens?
It's a shit.
That will be Liverpool's throw-in.
Yes, Lewis, you are invisible.
Jose Enrique. Goes for goal. Win the save, but the ball's still there.
There we go. I think we're marking it again there.
Fuck off. Never a save. Mealy's never been this good in its entire life. Nah, there's Balotelli. What the fuck? Jump, you little prick.
The mark of a chance. Have we scored the mark of a chance? Before I finish it. Ah. Fucking spoiled score.
Like, the, you know where the ball's coming to you, and you just decide to fucking run behind it.
Injured,
what a man. Look. There you go. Game over.
Thanks.
We've got 10 minutes to get the bus.
No, we haven't. The bus is due at 17 minutes past. So turn that off.